Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, we're going to show you how to use the Credits Overlay. The Credits Overlay is great for streamers that want to end their stream in a special way, by showing all their supporters and contributors by showing all their names just like credits at the end of a film or TV show. To set up a Credits Overlay, make sure you've downloaded Streamlabs OBS or are logged into Streamlabs.com. Once you're in your dashboard, on the left sidebar navigation, look under the Widgets section, and then click Credits. Here, you'll find your settings for your Credits Overlay. There are a mix of settings, so we'll cover the ones that get you up and running. Any settings we don't cover in this tutorial are mostly for the styling of your Credits widget, so you can play around with these and experiment to find a style that works best for you. First is Credit Title. This is the main header for your credits. You can name your credits what you'd like, but we'll put Stream Supporters for our title. Next is the Credit Subtitle. Just like the credit title, you can put what you want here, but we'll put Thanks for Supporting the Stream for this field. Next is the Include section, which lets us use checkboxes to decide which supporters we want to include in our credits. In this example, we'll keep all the checkboxes on, except for Show Moderators, which we'll uncheck. This means the credits will show our followers, subscriptions, donations, and cheers. Next are the fields for followers, subscribers and resubs, donors, cheers, and moderators. These just let us rename any of these groups in the credits overlay. You can name them whatever you'd like, but we'll keep them as they are. Loop option is an option that makes the credits overlay loop if the checkbox is checked. We want ours to loop, so we'll keep this checkbox checked. If you or someone you know has knowledge of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, you can enable custom HTML and CSS with the radio buttons, but we'll keep this disabled for now. Next, click Save Settings. Now that everything is all set, we can go to the top and click on the Copy button to copy the credits overlay URL. From here, if you're using Streamlabs OBS, you can go to the top left and click on the Editor tab. Then by the Sources section, you can click the plus sign to add a new source. For Streamlabs OBS users, you can click on Credits, then click Add New Source. Name it what you'd like, then click Add New Source again, then click Done. Once your credits overlay is added to your scene, you can place it wherever you'd like. Now your credits overlay is all set. To test out or run your credits overlay, on the top left, make sure you're in the Live tab, then click on the Live Actions tab. From here, you can click Roll Credits. This currently only rolls the credits overlay when you're live. Alternatively, you can test out rolling your credits overlay by going to the top left back to the Dashboard tab, then going to your credits overlay settings, then clicking on the Test Roll Credits button that's under the credits overlay URL. If you need to adjust your credits overlay, just select the credits overlay source in the sources list, and then you can use the corner handles to resize it. If you need to stop your credits at any time, just click on the eyeball icon for the credit source to hide its visibility. Then you can click it again to make the source visible again, but you'll need to click the Test Roll Credits button again to run the credits. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.